insight6onyourside.com.
Now, Steve Liebenthal with the On Your Side forecast.
And another nice day in McCall today, although some fog this morning. If you watched last night, I mentioned that there may be some early morning fog. This is 8 o'clock looking out at Payette Lake, or trying to anyway, but that fog really in the way. And then it clears out somewhat around 9 o'clock, a little bank of fog showing up once again. And those skies clearing out nicely. Lots of sunshine throughout the day. We do have some mid and high level clouds moving through right now, making for a very nice sunset. And if you're headed to Winter Carnival early in the week, here's what you can expect. Tomorrow, a high of 32 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Chilly start, even colder on Tuesday morning at 8 degrees, high of 31. A few clouds start to come into the picture on Wednesday ahead of the next storm system that's moving in our direction. So if you're headed up next weekend, you may experience some snow showers on Saturday. Afternoon high up to 32. Next Sunday, that chance of snow continues, about a 50-50 shot there with a high temperature of 30. And if you're hanging around until Monday, still some morning snow showers on Monday with a high up to 26 degrees. And across the nation, cold air moving into the upper Midwest. It reminds us that it is winter when we see a temperature in Minneapolis right now of 4 degrees, but not winter like at all here in southwestern Idaho. In fact, our afternoon highs today well above average again. 49 for the afternoon high in Boise, 50 in Ontario. Look at Rome, Oregon, 60 degrees this afternoon. And again, Rome is about 1,000 feet higher in elevation than Boise is. So that's an indication that there is still an inversion in place. And here's what you can expect tomorrow. Some sheltered areas early tomorrow morning may see some patchy fog, that low down to about 29 degrees. The sun breaks out around noon. We'll see some clouds coming and going. It'll look a lot like today with those high clouds. And over the next 10 days, those temperatures staying above average, although we see a little dip in temperatures tomorrow and especially into Tuesday. And then those temperatures climb right back up into the 50s ahead of the next storm system that's moving in our direction. And again, that will bring snow to the mountains of Idaho for next Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and possibly even into Monday. Here in the valley, we're likely to see some rain showers out of that, but it's not going to happen right away. A ridge of high pressure still in place, northwesterly flow moving through. We have those winds out of the northwest now. They'll shift to southeast tomorrow afternoon at about 5 to 15 miles per hour, depending on where you are, but overall a pretty nice looking day. And again, those temperatures cooling just a little bit under the inversion for tomorrow and Tuesday, but still well above average for this time of year. So afternoon highs in the mid to upper 40s tomorrow, those morning lows down into the mid 20s. We're looking for an afternoon high in Boise of 46 degrees. Idaho City made it warmer than 50 degrees today. Might not get quite that warm tomorrow, but still not bad. Those Boise Mountain highs in the 40s, and in McCall that afternoon high at 32 after the low of 12 degrees. Chilly start in Stanley at 3 degrees, but up to 27 with plenty of sunshine throughout the day. A little bit chilly down around Fairfield as well. And in the Magic Valley, that wind comes out of the east at 15 miles per hour by afternoon. Those afternoon highs in the 40s. And here's the extended forecast. Again, a little bit cooler on Tuesday, but still warmer than average at 43, and then temperatures slowly climbing right back up on Friday. We could see some rain showers here in the valley, and we keep that chance in through the weekend, and that will mean mountain snow, but man, it is warm.
I know, even when you're looking up at Bogus or the mountains from Boise, it's like that snow line keeps going higher and higher and higher. It looks like things are melting even up pretty far.
Yeah, the snow levels will be pretty high with the next storm system. We'll keep a close eye on that.
All right, thank you, Steve. Well, coming up on